Anderson? Or Shogun? Alright, here we go. Shogun versus Overeem. Knees should be powerful. I'm Overeem, right? Alright, he dumped me. Oh, he's wrestling me, okay. Oh, I tried to do the get up. No. Oh. Chill out, bro. He's lucky I don't throw a knee there. He's trying to wrestle me with Shogun so bad. That's kind of crazy that, I just kneed him in the face like 3 times and he cut me and I didn't cut him. Oh, he took me down again. Okay. Yeah, not today, brother. Crazy thing is, I'm Overeem and I could easily fucking wrestle this guy. I'm pretty sure Shogun's better. 3 for 3 on takedowns. I denied one. Whatever. What we call the Hendo special. It's 5 as a kickboxer for Overeem. It's 15 for Shogun. Oh, yeah. Nah, he's a boxer. I'd say Hendo. Oh, Hendo's a wrestler, actually. So he wouldn't have even helped. That's smart. That's smart. That's when they're low on stamina. Ooh, I fucked that one up. I don't want to wrestle you, dog. I know I can wrestle you. You have a better chance on the feet than you do on the ground. Does he have a flying knee? Oh, yeah, he does. How do I change fucking... There it is. Body KO, baby. Needed to chill out. Give him a well played. Give him a well played. Let's see if I can do anything with Shogun before I get off. I'll be the last one. Do we have to use these guys, bro? You just fucking pick random. Alright. I'm using Shogun. I'm not doing random. They gave this motherfucker Alex? Are you kidding me? This isn't gonna be a good one. Oh my god. Stop with the leg kicks. And the undisguised fucking head kick. Ow. I told him to stop with it and then almost gave him it. Ooh. Go show them. Stun them. See. There it is. I don't think he realized I was throwing body strikes there. I didn't actually look at Rua's stats. Aw, damn. Beat the fuck out of him, though. Give him a well played. That was a good little two fight or three fight streak down there. Yes. 63 strikes to his 22. Nice.